Welcome back to Savelle with batteriesinaflash.com. Today I'm going to show you how to replace the batteries for an APC RBC 32 cartridge. You can use either the original battery, which is a 7 amp, the UB1280, which is an 8 amp for $23.95 for each battery, or the UB1290, which is $29.95 for each battery. The difference is amperage, and amperage means how long of battery backup will last. Today for this replacement, we're going to use a UB1290. Begin by removing the APC sticker that's holding the two batteries together. Split the batteries apart and note the wiring. Begin removing the wiring from each battery. Now that you have the battery unwired, use it to pry away the sticker from the second battery. And then remove the sticker from the other battery as well. Once you've done that, go ahead and begin removing the wiring from the second battery. Once again, paying attention to the wiring. Now that you have it separated, set that to the side. You'll notice that the UB1290 and the 7F that they are using are exactly the same size, so we will have no complications. Grab the cartridge and remove the wiring from its track mold, separating the wires to give you a little bit of ability to maneuver the wires. Begin by placing the red wire to the red contact on the battery. Next, take the yellow wire and attach it to the black contact. Once you've done so successfully, place the wire back into the molding track. Grab the second battery, and what I found the easiest way is to stand both batteries on their ends side to side, and that way you're able to work with the batteries in their natural position. Take the yellow wire and attach it to the red contact. These batteries are wired in series. Then take the black wire and attach it to the black contact. Using the original APC sticker, apply it to one battery first, pressing it down securely. Once that has been completed, attach the sticker to the second battery after you've got them lined up. Flip the battery over and repeat the process. Once again, applying the sticker to the first battery securely. And then applying it to the second battery. And that completes the RBC32 battery replacement, now with a larger battery. Thank you, and I'm Abel with batteriesinaflash.com.